Get my people out them chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up. Put my hands up. Fuck you saying, bruh? Cause I'm a black man in the phantom. Or is it cause my...
This was the first exercise for back, and as you can see here, I kind of went a little heavy and lost my form. You should go lighter and go all the way down, bring the bar all the way down to your chin to get the best results out of the exercise. This is the second exercise for back. These two exercises will really help your back to grow wider. Versace outfit cost me 3,000 from the P houses, did it from the wheat. I was selling that chicken, no lemon pepper, no sweet and sour. First you get the power, then you get respect. I'm getting so much money, I can buy your bitch. That was the third exercise for back. And as you can see here, I went with the wide grip for this one. I switch it up once in a while. Every time I change it up, for 1 week I go with the close grip and the other week I go with the wide grip, just to keep my body guessing. And this seated row will help you add thickness to the back. This is the last exercise for back, and I wanted to superset it because it was the last exercise and I really wanted to fatigue the muscle and get the must out of it and rip all these muscle fibers. Ale Bomaye, my lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another case. Fuck y'all mad at me, folks. My belt got 2 G's on it, her bag got 2 C's on it, my daughter stroller got D's on it. Whoa, free Big Meech, free Boosie and see murder. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come to Compton, you'll see murders. And my ARC murders, that's beef, nigga, no burgers. I'm insane and you sane, nigga, better turn on them burgers. Got coke swimming in that class. After finishing up back, I took about 5 minutes and 5 minutes rest, and then I head over to start biceps. I started with standing bicep curls. I did a warm-up set and three workout sets. Make sure when you curl your arms up, make sure you squeeze that bicep at the top to get the most out of the exercise.
I take my case to trial, hire the dream team. Robbie Kardashian, Johnny Cochran, I seen things. I dream big, I think sharp. Inhale smoke, Hawaiian tree bark. Humble yourself, you not a G, keep it one with yourself. Running niggas for help, favors, I keep one on the shelf. I got rifles with lasers, swing it just like the majors. Hit you right above navel, now you swimming in pavement. Gold medals on my neck.
This was the second exercise for biceps, and I also did a warm-up set and then 3 workout sets. Make sure you squeeze that bicep on the way up.
Hit that ass and I'm gone. Disrespect my nigga boss and I'm flashing the chrome. I'm waving the tech, titty spraying the mat. Extend those in the back on the lap. I got a bitch that look like Layla Ali sitting in my lap. Got a car from skateboard, pick him up and lax. Speaking skateboards, red tune at. Fuck with him, I break the skateboard on a nigga back. 2 Chainz.
Skateboard on a nigga track. No lie, no lie, already got a plaque. Mama got a house, daughter got accounts. Just to think a nigga like me started with an ounce. Bad bitches and D-boys, we bring them out. If them niggas pussy, we tush them, we clean them out. This the voice of ghetto intelligence. If you got work, go to work, don't work at your residence.
For presidents, work to Muhammad, that triple beam is heaven sent. Riding through the jungles in that motherfucking elephant. That's a great ghost, great ghost. With them ears on it, swimming through the hood like it got fins on it.
Tell me.
You know I got that work on the forming grill. Waiting motherfuckers in, made another meal. Got a nigga feeling like Cassius Clay. Thriller in Manila, nigga won't whoop his ass today. Ale Bomaye,
Allez, Bomaye. Thank God that niggas.